Hey guys, it's Team Dignitas, and I'm glad to announce we just got on Cruiser the Bruiser.
I'm Cruiser the Bruiser from Team Dignitas. I'm the new top laner. I'm originally from St. George, Utah.
Who gets pissed off if you don't say Utah?
I previously played for Azure Cats and Team Legion. The decision to join Dignitas was a no-brainer, pretty much. I've been trying to get in the scene, and it's been just short every time, so being on an established team is definitely a huge step up. I hope we can improve on last season and end up going to Worlds. We just fell short last season, so that'd be good. One of my favorite top laners is definitely Shy from CJ Entes Frost. He's a very talented player and he's an innovator as well. I'm most looking forward to playing against TSM and Cloud9. They're definitely the strongest teams right now. So it's gonna be a good experience and I think we'll do well. I'm looking forward to competing against all the strongest teams in the world, but I'm not really intimidated. I am very intimidated by QDPI's hair, unlike any other team in the world. QDPI's hair is not something that can be cut.
Uncuttable.
It
just breaks the
It's like golden thread. It's like the Hercules. I actually used to have an afro. I'm not even kidding. I'm bald now though. I probably get along best with either Scar or Crumbs.
I don't know who his last I legitimately have no idea what his last name is.
I don't know, I enjoy the company of everybody in the house. There's someone in the house that does not do their dishes though. And the dishes just start to pile up.
Yeah. Then once it starts piling up and the dishwasher's in use, I just start not caring and just start throwing
it.
I don't know who it is, but we'll find out eventually. Skara definitely snores the loudest in the house. He actually fell asleep right behind me on his computer the other day. My biggest advice to new players trying to come up is just to try over and over until you can see yourself improving on a day-to-day basis. And try to get together with your friends and try to form teams and try to just get better. Don't lose hope. One word to describe myself.
All-American.
Gym rat.
Meat lovers.
Magnanimous. Why?
I said so.
I would describe myself as magical. I don't know.
As Mundoverse.
Okay.
Alright.
Take two.
In the gaming room, we talk about how big the house is.
God damn it, cutie.
Mom.
Hey, Mom.
What's that word?